This program is brought to you by the Stanford Humanities Center. For more information, please visit us at shc.stanford.edu.
I worked extensively at the Hoover Institute and in the archives, because you had, you know, a set of papers absolutely extraordinary as far as French collaboration especially is concerned, but also as far as French resistance. And I was quite surprised, because I was expected to find, you know, papers from the French collaborators, especially the collection of René de Chambrun, who was Pierre Laval's son-in-law, and Pierre Laval was the prime minister of the head of government of the Vichy regime. And so, but the collection had been partially published in three big volumes, edited by the Hoover Foundation, but you have also very interesting pieces and original ones, which have never been published. But I was very, very surprised to find also papers from, you know, resistance and from international resistance. And so you have collection, and I find very interesting things on military operations set up by the inter-allié government, I mean the British, the Americans, and the French. And so you find very interesting things about, you know, that kind of military operation, inter-allié military operation, in the Hoover archives. And through the Hoover library, you can find books which were quite rare because of the paper, the shortage of paper during the war, and book which had been published in 1942, 1943, which have never been recorded by the French library, for example. And I was very surprised to see that Pierre Lazareff, who was the head of a very important newspaper, Paris Soir, published actually two books during the war, and those books are not at the Bibliothèque Nationale. So that means that you really need to come over to be able to read, you know, French journalists.